Francis is asking everyone to pray for former Pope Benedict XVI during an appearance in Vatican City. Pope Francis said Benedict is, quote, very sick. The Pope didn't offer any more details. In 2013, Benedict became the first Pope to resign in 600 years amid the church's sex abuse scandal. The 95-year-old has been living in the Vatican ever since his resignation.